I'm Mrs. Kearney. I am the school counselor at Carroll Manor Elementary. I'm excited for our 2020-2021 school year. It may look a little bit different, but we're all still going to be getting together via Google Meet. You can fill out a form to come see me as well, and I might pop into your classrooms or do a lesson with you. I can't wait to see you guys this year. Have a good one.
Hi everyone, families, students of Carroll Manor Elementary School. My name is Mrs. Woodward and I'm the literacy specialist at Carroll Manor. I've had kind of an interesting background. My first couple years were spent teaching fifth grade and third grade at Brunswick Elementary. And before I came to Carroll Manor, the couple years before that were spent at Tuscarora High School teaching the child development program. I was lucky enough to teach some of your teachers' kids. I've also taught maybe some of your brothers and sisters. So last year was a great year. I look forward to another awesome year. Please let me know if there's anything I can do to help you in any area of reading. It's my job to make sure that you all love it.
Students and families of CMES, my name is Ms. Darty and I'm the math specialist. I'm beginning my 16th year working for Frederick County Public Schools and my fourth year working at Carroll Manor. As a math specialist, I have many jobs, but my two most important ones are helping students who need extra practice in math and supporting our amazing teachers with math content and instruction. I hope you enjoy your remaining summer days and I look forward to the start of a great school year.
Hello, Carroll Manor. I'm Mrs. Biernot. I'm an intervention teacher. This will be my 13th year teaching and my fifth year at Carroll Manor. This will be my second year doing reading intervention, but I've also taught first grade for many, many years, and I've done kindergarten and third grade as well. So I spend my time doing the Language Foundations program, but I also work with students in reading intervention, and I think I'll also be doing a little bit of math intervention this year as well. I hope you're enjoying the rest of your summer, and I look forward to us having a great year together. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.
Hi all, I'm Randy Buckner. I'm the new part-time speech pathologist to work at Carroll Manor Elementary School. I've been a speech pathologist for more years than I care to remember. I'm really looking forward to meeting all the staff and all the new students that will be in my caseload, and I'm hoping that we return back to school face-to-face shortly. If anyone is looking for me in the school, this is what you should look for. Bye.
Hi, students and families of Carroll Manor Elementary School. I hope everyone is having a wonderful summer. My name is Ms. Smith, and I'm the English language teacher here at Carroll Manor Elementary School. I joined FCPS in 2007, working with EL students in grades pre-K through 5. Last year, I joined Carroll Manor. I look forward to seeing you all again this year. Enjoy the rest of your summer and see you soon. Bye.